You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio, KZZ 58, serving Kankakee, Illinois, in Morocco and Lowell, Indiana. The current time is 5:11 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of North Central Illinois, Northeast Illinois, and Northwest Indiana. For tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Monday through Saturday. Tuesday night, limited severe thunderstorm risk. Wednesday, elevated thunderstorm risk. Thursday through Saturday, limited thunderstorm risk. Now here is the hazardous weather discussion. There is a chance for organized thunderstorms to move into the area Tuesday night into early Wednesday, possibly bringing some severe and heavy rain threat. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight. At 5 p.m. elsewhere around the region, it was sunny, with a temperature of 72 at Joliet, 72 at Morris, 64 at Lansing, and 74 at Danville. Under sunny skies, Champaign reported 75, Bloomington reported 74, and Peoria reported 75. At Chicago O'Hare, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 68. Here is your forecast for Kankakee and surrounding communities. For tonight, clear until early morning, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows around 50. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. For Monday, partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Gusts up to 30 miles per hour in the afternoon. And for Monday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Southwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. For Tuesday, partly cloudy in the morning then clearing. Highs in the lower 90s. West winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. For Tuesday night, clear in the evening, then partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the lower 70s. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. For Wednesday, partly sunny. Chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 80s. Chance of precipitation 60%. For Wednesday night, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. For Thursday, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid 80s. For Thursday night, partly cloudy in the evening then clearing. Lows in the mid-60s. For Friday and Friday night, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the upper 80s. Lows in the upper 60s. Saturday and Saturday night, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-80s. Lows in the mid-60s. And for Sunday, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-80s.